Ignatius Michael Ingles was able to score a three-peat for Atenean Law School, as this is the third year in a row that the bar top nacho came from that school. Even more interesting is he has a connection to the other two bar top nachos before him. Shara Zambrano reports.
While the rest of his law school batchmates were waiting anxiously at the Supreme Court or were glued to the internet for the bar exam results, Mickey Ingles went to the grocery, then heard mass, trying to deliberately forget how big this day was going to be. He only learned over the phone that he was the bar top notcher, but only after hearing it several times from different people did he actually believe it.
Medyo nagulat ako. Sobrang hirap yung exam eh. At saka kahit man madalian ka sa exam, hindi mo namang akalaing na ikaw yung magta-top.
In college, Ingles played for the university football team. He also had a short stint with the Loyola Meralco Sparks before focusing all of his efforts into his studies. Mickey also survived law school without ever joining a frat. This is the third year in a row that the Ateneo Law School ranked highest in the bar exams. But what's even more surprising is that the top notchers from the last 3 years were high school classmates as well. Ingles, the 2012 top notcher, Raul Angelo Atadero, the top notcher of 2011, and Ari Singzon, the top notcher of 2010, belonged to Section A, the honors class of Ateneo High School Batch 2002.
Nung nag-back-to-back na last year si Ange, parang pinasok ko na sa utak ko na parang, uy, kung mag-top ka, pwede ka mag-3-peat.
9 of those in the top 10 came from Ateneo and UP. But the 7th place was clinched by a law student in Bicol, Ralph Carlo Barcelona of the Aquinas University College of Law in Legazpi City.
Principled, kumbaga, and malinis na ang lawyer that I know and I look up to.
Barcelona works as an online freelance writer. Ingles, meanwhile, is now in a law firm, but he dreams of someday pursuing sports law to protect the rights of athletes just like him. Shara Zambrano, ABS-CBN News.